We've got ourselves some NBA basketball as the Washington Wizards sitting at an 8-14 record. Head out to the Spectrum Center to take on the equally as bad, or I guess you could say equally as good if you're a positive little snowflake, the 9-15 Charlotte Hornets. Still no Michael Porter Jr. for Charlotte. Let's go first quarter. Here's the real deal. Bradley Beal, no good. But Cook gets the board over RHJ, Rondé Hollis-Jefferson. Then here's Anthony Edwards. Step back, splash. Edwards with his usual dominance here as he's trying to shimmy past by Chris Paul. And fellow rookie Isaiah Mobley picks it up. Then Winslow picks it back up. And then Winslow pops the three in the corner. Hornets are lucky to get that bucket, I'll tell you. And here's Bradley Beal, the former Florida Gator, showing off the fadeaway style. Now 17-15. There's John Wall coming off the bench for this team. He hits the layup. And Malik Monk loses it. There's John Wall with the steal. Of course, he suffered an Achilles injury. He was a pretty darn good dunker back in the day. Now he's just settling for the layup. But the following possession, he shows you what he's capable of, throwing it down. Now 23-17, Malik Monk would be no good, but Bruno Fernando with the board. Nifty layup inside. And the Hornets cut the lead to 4. And then here's Miles Bridges. London Bridges falling down as Bridges with a nice slam. And then John Wall with the layup, making it look easy. And then here's Bridges again with the poster nearing the end of the first quarter. But Bridges still ain't done yet, hitting the layup. And what a game it was for Miles Bridges. And speaking of nice plays, there's John Wall going 360 no-scope on this new blitz. Let's go second quarter. Chris Paul with the layup, 35-31. Until the rookie, number 3 overall, Anthony Edwards with the slam. And there's Cody Martin, the former Charlotte Hornet, hitting the long 2. Martin got a little bit of playing time last year before being traded at the deadline for Admiral Schofield. Here's Anthony Edwards, nothing but net. Edwards hits the 3 ball, now 39-38, and until the veteran Chris Paul would answer back. Paul with quite the game in this one as he hits the floater off the glass, 48-52. Here is Anthony Edwards. He is trying to show his best Tyreek Hill impression, running all over the place. Over to Bridges, who misses it. Then PJ Washington is blocked. Cook says, bye-bye, Miss American Pie. And then Bradley Beal with a mid-range shot. Wizards up by 8. Here's Christopher Paul. Nice defense from PJ Washington. Shot does go in. 54-46 until you know who that is with the slam. Miles Bridges. And then seconds later, Bridges does it again. So now ending the first half is where things get fishy. Bradley Beal hits the 3. And then Chris Paul from past half court, and he nails it. Chris Money Paul, and the Wizards score 6 points in a matter of about 2 seconds. Just as Winslow's team now down by 10, he knows he wants to start the third quarter off with a bang. You see it's the 3 ball. And then here's Bradley Beal over to Chris Paul. More wide open than a McDonald's drive-through at 5 o'clock in the morning. And then Martin over to Rondé Hollis-Jefferson, the former Brooklyn Net, former Toronto Raptor with the dunk, 69-57. Bridges trying to drive over to Isaiah Mobley for 3. Mobley hits that one from Atlanta far, far away. And John Wall going upstairs where Grandma hides the cookies. Miles Bridges from Atlanta of far, far away. Now a 6-point game. And then there's the Rook, Isaiah Mobley, number 15 overall from USC. And then Bradley Beal misses the, or Bradley Beal gets the ball back. So someone misses the dunk. And then there's a long range tray ball as John Wall makes that one fall. And then speaking of former Kentucky Wildcats, there's Malik Monk for 3. 8-point Wizard lead as John Wall, no good. Terrence Jones is then blocked. Not in my house, says Bruno Fernando. And then there's Malik the Freak Monk with the dunk. And the Hornets cut the lead to 6 as here's Wall. He connects with Bradley Beal. And he is the real deal, hitting the three ball. Hornets down by 9. Edwards over to Fernando. Spins it out to Bridges. His name is plural. And he does beat the buzzers. Now into quarter number 4. Wall with a nifty move inside. Malik Monk, no chance to defend that one. As here's Malik Monk. And as the kids say, that John is going to fall. Monk hits the three ball. And then Anthony Edwards hits the and one. Edwards, the Georgia alum, will make it a 7-point game. Fernando's dunk will cut the lead to 5. Hornets right back in it. Now, Miles Bridges with the ball, trying to drive, and he gets it to the big man. Bruno Fernando, the big fella, can shoot. Just a 4-point game, but John Wall has something to say about that. Wall throws it down, and then Bradley Beal, more wide open. Put a McDonald's drive-thru at 5:30 in the morning. It is still wide open as the day goes along. They need some more business. And then there's John Wall with the layup, bringing the lead to 9. Now a 10-point affair. Cook over to John Wall, putting the icing on the cake. 2 hands for safety, the bus driver says. And Wall will be blocked for rookie Mobley making a nice play. Miles Bridges coast to coast. And he's sick and tired of the 7 dunks he's made, so he's going to try something new. He goes for the layup. And then PJ Washington for 3. I feel like he hasn't been utilized to his strengths on this offense. Shooting is one of his main strengths, and I feel like he needs to be kicked out at the three-point line more as Washington gets the win here, 115-108, as Washington's guards, Paul, Wall, and Beal all played very well, 29 for Bridges, 25 for Anthony Edwards, and the Hornets, outside of those two, they were not great, but as you can see for Washington, 36 points for John Wall, 32 for Bradley Beal, 23 for Chris Paul, all three of them were very efficient. And all three of them were very damn good. As we move on to Brooklyn, New York's little stepbrother, or at least formerly stepbrother, until they got that man, Kevin Durant, along with his sidekick, Kyrie Irving. The Nets are one of the better teams in basketball this year, so let's see if they can pull off the win. As DeAndre Jordan had 3 offensive boards on that play, resulting in a dunk. And the Miles Bridges with the slam at Jamma. As there's Kyrie Irving. You might as well call him Kim Jong-un because he's launching nukes. And that's actually Kevin Durant. My apologies. As nice dunk for Charlotte, 11-8. There's DeAndre Jordan, the big fella. Former LA Clipper, along with being a former Maverick and Nick. And then there's Isaiah Mobley, wide open. 4-3. Here's Michael Porter Jr. with a drive. He gets it over to Anthony Edwards, the rookie. Porter is back, as you can tell. And then there's KD, the snack. Yes! He hits the three ball. And then Durant. Super teams should exist. As Kevin Durant with a powerful slam. And then he makes Justice Winslow do the Michael Jackson dance as Winslow moonwalking backwards. Durant hits the 3. DeAndre Jordan with the dunk. Nets up by 7. Here's Spencer Dinwiddie. He loses it. Malik Monk with the steal. Over to Terry Rozier. And it is spooky season, ladies and gentlemen. Rozier with a deep 3 ball. Hornets cut the lead to 4. Now 23-27. There's Kyrie swerving Irving. Kyrie for 3. Now 25-32. KD no good. But PJ Washington decides to forget about the ball as KD hits the layup. And then there's Malik Monk beating out the buzzer. Hornets only down by 4. They've done a nice job of keeping this game close as Kyrie hits the layup, 36-30. Monk with a tough layup. It is good. 34-38. Spencer Dinwiddie gets by Bridges for 3. And it falls. Dinwiddie brings the lead up to 7. As Edwards, tough layup, no good. He gets his own board, even though Jared Allen is down there. Over to Mobley for the long 2. The mid-ranger danger is good. 36-41. Kyrie over to Rodion's Kurucs for 3. As Kurucs, the third-year man, hits that one. And then Jared Allen, 2 hands for safety. Nice play right there for Allen. As there's Rodion's Kurucs, gets it to Kyrie. Nice screen from Torian Prince as Irving loses it. Mobley steals it like a robber in crime, and then Miles Bridges doing what he does best, and that's driving to the rim, getting the slam at Jamma as Edwards kicks it out to MPJ over to Bruno Fernando, the former Maryland Terrapin. He gets the three ball. And then Caris LeVert, no good. Jared Allen, the Longhorn, is blocked at the rim. Bruno Fernando once again with the play. And then Bridges over to Michael Porter Jr., who misses the layup. Edwards gets another offensive rebound, putting it back. Hornets cut the lead to one. Evan Anthony Edwards showing why he's number one on this team, getting the one-handed slam as Edwards then with the steal. Hornets going coast to coast. Miles Bridges trying to do his thing. He gets it to Mobley, who dishes it out to Michael Porter Jr. for three. Charlotte takes the lead for probably the first time in this game. And then Kyrie with the layup. Brooklyn quickly ties it up. Now 54-55. There's Kevin Durant showing the rookie a little lesson, taking him to school, showing him the arithmetic. And then Durant again with the dunk. 58-65, Michael Porter Jr., big three ball. Allen was right in his face, but Porter hits the three. 63-65, now here's PJ. Get those jammies on. PJ Washington for three. Now it's 68 apiece, 1 point away from 69. But screw one, Porter's going for three. Hornets extend their lead, 71-68. Washington driving around, fadeaway, boom. PJ Washington, nothing but net. Hornets up by four as there's Rodion Krooks for three. Funnest name in the NBA to say without a doubt. As here's Dario Saric, Super Dario, over to DeAndre Jordan. Now 76-74, bad defense from Fernando. And Malik Monk has to pay the sacrifice as DJ would demolish him. And then there's Caris LeVert for three. Lead cut down to one. But Malik Monk would answer right back. Getting the and one. DeAndre Jordan with the foul. And then Mobley over to a wide open Monk. Step back. Splash. Monk with a late three. Late third quarter three is what I was trying to get there. Let's go to the fourth quarter. Hornets up by seven. Malik Monk with it. He's going to step back. LeVert in his face. Nothing but net. Green Bean Machine. And then Monk. Long range three. And it falls. Malik Monk on a hot streak right now. There's KD with the slam. 96-85. Spencer Dinwiddie. No good. And there's an injured player. And it is Kevin Durant. We all know he's a wuss. He left Oklahoma City for Golden State, and he has an injury history, of course. Suffered a torn Achilles when he finished his Warrior career, missed his first whole season with the Nets. As there's DeAndre Jordan with the slam, and then Caris LeVert over to Jarrett Allen this time, not to be mistaken with the former NFL defensive lineman, one of the best pass rushers in the history of the league. As there's Anthony Edwards with the and one, 99-95. Nets staying alive, but PJ Washington has something to say about that. Washington hits the three, and then Edwards, tough layup, no good. He gets another offensive board. That's at least his third of the game. Over to Washington, over to Miles. London Bridges is falling down. Miles Bridges hits the three. Hornets up by six, about a minute to go. Bridges over to Michael Porter Jr. Icing on the cake. Porter with the long two. Kyrie with a contested three, trying to keep the game alive. 114-108 as Irvin is swerving. Nice step back, and then Caris LeVert for a three, cutting the lead to just 3 points. So here's Edwards. He has an open lane to drive. He's blocked. No foul. I don't really know what Edwards was trying to do there. And then Caris LeVert over to Kyrie. Deep three for the win. It would be no good. Questionable play from Anthony Edwards at the end, but it doesn't matter. As the Charlotte Hornets prevail, 116-113 is our final score. Good win for Charlotte on the road, taking on a superior team in the Brooklyn Nets. Kyrie with 34, Kevin Durant with 25 before his injury. His injury is not long-term, but he could miss a few games. And then meanwhile, looking at the other side, 31 for Anthony Edwards, 19 off the bench for Monk. Michael Porter Jr., PJ Washington, 15 apiece. Miles Bridges was a little bit more quieter in this game. 9 points, only 6 shot attempts, finishing 4-for-6, 1-for-1 from Atlanta, far, far away. Edwards 12-for-13 from the free-throw line. So that'll do it for today's episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to hit the like button and subscribe. And as always, have a good one. Peace out, everybody. Imagine.
Hey, man.